The maximum distance or displacement of the string and air particles to one side of the equilibrium point is equal to the maximum displacement of the string and particles on the other side. The distance between equilibrium and maximum displacement is called the amplitude. The harder the string is plucked, the further the air molecules travel from equilibrium, and the larger the amplitude. The larger the amplitude, the louder the sound.